Hey guys, I just got my weekly Sunbasket delivery, so I wanted to show you what that's like since I know I talk about the various meal delivery services that I use. This one is a pretty affordable option in terms of getting not vegetarian. I usually choose the vegetarian options just because I prefer them, but there are plenty of meat options, but it's organic is what I meant to say. Organic and healthful, as opposed to Blue Apron and some of the competitors that just will have, you know, Tyson chicken, etc. This one's going to always be grass-fed organic meat and wild seafood and all organic produce. So first, what you get is the recipe book for the week. You can choose either two or four recipes. I usually just do two because that's about all I need for our family. But they're all in here, so if you wanted to get the ingredients and cook the other things, you do get all these recipes. I actually can't even remember what I chose this week, but I like it because they give you plenty of warning and you can go on and pick. There's a ton of options and you can pick the two or three that you want and you can switch week to week. You don't have to commit to either two or three. So this week we're doing root vegetable panzanella with black bean and cremini mushrooms. Like I said, a vegetarian one, but I happen to love panzanella. So I'm gonna show you, know if I'm doing a good job for Casey who's shooting this video. And one thing that I don't love about all of these meal delivery services that you probably are noticing is the amount of plastic. I found Sunbasket to be better than the others. You see they come in these paper bags, but as you can tell, everything I'm removing, most of the things I'm removing are in plastic. Although the reality is, if I were to go to the grocery store, I would still be, the mushrooms would be in plastic, bread comes in plastic bags, so it really does, it's the same thing no matter how you procure your food. Unfortunately, it entails a lot of plastic. But so that's the ingredients. We've got a turnip there and a bunch of good veggies. And what I love is that these recipes really are dummy proof. They make themselves. We also have two bean enchiladas with green chili and fried eggs. Again, a vegetarian option. I don't necessarily need to take all of this out for you again, but it's the same idea. It's beans. The eggs come in these little guys so they don't break. And so I've got two bean things this week and no meat, which my kids won't be as happy about, but I'm excited. And then in terms, the one thing that's very environmentally friendly about it is all of this is recyclable. It's paper. And then these, the ice pack, sorry for the noise, is just water and cotton. So you, I usually just let it melt and then snip off the corner and just, you can just empty it into your sink and then this thing can be recycled. So, or you can reuse it if you need an ice pack. So it's actually relatively environmentally friendly. The meals are delicious. I do post sometimes post pictures and the recipes are super easy. And they're giving my, Sunbasket is giving my readers, I think $60 off the first three meals. So I'll post the link below for that discount if you want to try it. And if you do, definitely let me know what you think.